I'm Ranger Cookie, and today, where's my hat? I just did a hat club with society. It's okay, it's kind of cool out here. Today, I'm going to show you my new vest. This was part of my giveaway, but I had no sponsors or no VRs, nobody doing it. So I decided to go ahead and keep it. And I did a trade out. If I have enough people say go for it in the video for the canteen, this is the new giveaway. Instead of the vest that no one wanted, I'm going to give out the canteen instead. Everybody wants this, I guess. I don't know. We're going to find out for those who say go for it. But I, if people still want to do the giveaway, this is the new giveaway. You see that video, or the video has been made up already. I don't know what's going to be up first, but there you go. This was in my giveaway. That's all you have to do is draw a picture of a vest or show me a vest and all your stuff in it. Draw a vest and show me what you want to, where you go put stuff. And this was in my giveaway. And I only had one person who did that. Thank you. All right, enough of that whining or with wine with cheese. So I'm going to make this my new cook kit vest. Instead of carrying a cook kit in my hand or this big lousy thing, I'm gonna put it on this vest so it distributes the weight around. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and cut you off or I'm gonna speed you up. That way you won't be so bored. Because it's going to take me a few minutes to figure out what I'm going to do with all that. I have to put bags on here. I don't know where I'm going to put them. So, let's go. See you in a few. Wait a minute. Fast forward. Now. Alright, the bags I'm ain't going to talk to this video because I'm just going to go through all the bags that I have here and see if I can find the bag I'm looking for to put on my new vest. Since no one wanted it, I guess I have to keep it now. But oh well. Hey, you wasn't watching all this time. Damn you, look at this. Now look at my new vest. How awesome is this? I got my whole complete cook kit on this vest with a hammock and a tarp. In case I go out in the woods and I just want to have a cookout, I can put a tarp up, a hammock up, and enjoy the woods with all my stuff here. Now I just have to put the rest of this stuff on here, which is the alcohol. More alcohol. We'll put this right here on the side of this one. Now, my new cook kit. Almost complete. I just have to put the extra rope stuff on here and a place to put all my food. So we're going to look for that. Now I could take the rope and put it in the bag itself. I could save some room on my bag, on my vest. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna save room on my vest. And I'm gonna put this rope with the hammock. There you go. Now I save room for a food pouch. Let's see if I can put a food pouch. I like to put this here. This thing's a monster. Well, there you go, folks. I have created my canteen cook kit vest. I won my own giveaway. I'm gonna put it on, take a good test. I could put this on that side, but there you go. All the weight is distributed all through my body, so it don't feel like a ton of bricks like that system did. And everything fits. Everything's good. I like it. I might change this spot to that spot so I can click. Click. Now I can add a belt at the bottom of this and put more stuff, but this is perfect. I just have to fix this. Shoulder, the shoulder straps. Alright, I'm Ranger Cookie. I hope you enjoyed this video of me fixing my canteen vest. Cook kit vest. Don't forget, folks, y'all could have won this baby. Alright, see y'all later. I'm Ranger Cookie. Alright, I'm Ranger Cookie. This is my end result of my cook kit vest. Take a look. It has my alcohol burners, my utensils, my cook kit, my stove, hammock, and a tarp. This is it. Alright, I see y'all later. Ranger Cookie.